What's up, guys? Welcome to Demon Slayer episode 23, I think. Cool, didn't mean to tell that. Demon Slayer episode's only 23. This is the first episode on my channel, which is a bit annoying because it's like three episodes left in the season, or two, or something like that. Yeah. Last episode was pretty crazy. Got to meet all the Hashiras. And this guy we can see on screen right now. Me a little bit. And it's just... messing with my girl Nezuko. It's not great. Hopefully Nezuko keeps her cool. I'd hope. It's going to be great. I'm just going to go straight into it because I'm really hyped for it. So let's go. And there's no sound for some reason. Alright. Well, God. My headset was off. Okay, I'm good. Nope. Having headset problems. Hopefully we're back. Hopefully my headset doesn't cut out. Keep it cool, Nezuko. Keep it cool. Gonna have non-stop headset problems this episode, I can tell. Yeah, bitch. God damn. Let him be. Sounds flamboyant. This dude, man, why is he always crying? Okay. It's not really weak or pathetic. Nami yabi do bet batsu. Damn. He's strong as shit, boy. I miss this cool little top knot. Indeed. Nezuko, you're so strong. So strong. Resistant. Alright, we're back. About to place my headset because it's dead. Damn wireless headsets. What we got now? You are correct, Mr. Blind Man.
Tanjiro.
I like this guy. Some kind of ability? Defeat 12 Kuzukai. Yeah, that the small feat. That's a girl, so cute. God damn, they respect that guy. Nezuko, you're so fucking cute, man. She's just a cat. What's he doing? These guys are efficient. What's that to do with his memory? Can't wait to see all these guys' abilities, man. Tamayo-san? Who's that? Why does everybody keep punching it? This guy must be terrifying.
Thank you.
I mean, he was trained by a former Hashira, right? Another small being has appeared. Bit weird. God damn it. This guy's a rabid dog. Just hugging some random dude right now. I didn't even see him. Oh. There's like snot on that dude's shirt. Ooh. Ooh. What's wrong with him? Oh, I'm not scared. This guy's not giving me a fucking headache. Being a good one. Why has he got his pig mask on in a hospital bed? The boys are back together. Where's Nezuko? Oh, she's okay. Oh, speak of the devil.
られちゃった。
You did great, both of you. Yeah, man, they believe in you. It be the Shonen way. That's some kind of ability. Mother. Okay. True, they were a bit useless. He is. Spoken like a true dictator. Bro, you don't stop crying. So you're going to use him as bait. Okay. thought there was going to be some kind of like cliffhanger on at the end. Actually, I do this every time. Let's just check the end credits. No, nothing. Just the little extra bit at the end. So, yeah. Wow, great up. The leader of the corpse seems like a good guy. He doesn't seem to have any ulterior motive or anything like that, which is awesome. I thought like the way they were playing out, like it was like a nice ep through and through and through, and then suddenly, usually it's like at the end, it's like, oh, I hit the microphone. At the end, it's like some plot will be like shown or something like that. But I suppose it is quite close to the end of the season, so yeah, probably wouldn't want to bring something new like that into it. Maybe, I don't know, but it seemed good. I'm happy with this episode. I'm definitely happy with them being accepting of Nezuko as well. So I'm looking forward to the next episode. This episode was good from the last episode. I don't know what I'm saying at this point. Just rambling. But yeah, excited for the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Look forward to the next one. More videos to come. Peace out.